And here we are. So I have taken bits and pieces from a longer letter, things that stuck out to me, and I'm going to use my ukulele to put words into the air with some music. I know